Okay, still on control systems. Remember, we talked about the four basic control systems that we have in C programming. We talked about the conditional statements, the loops, the jumping statements, and we are saying that we can have under control statements, we can have the conditional statements, we can have the switch statements. So we want to look at the question, which is saying design a library system that will allow you to access the system after entering the password quad 5 and display the following data. Number one, pay library fees, return book, borrow book. If the password is wrong, the system must display deny access. So we can make use of the conditional statements, that is the if and the if else. So after running the program, let's look at the program. I've declared the password because we are talking about the password. So we are saying int password is our declaration, and of course we make use of the printf and the scanf for us to input the password. Now we are saying that what is the condition? The condition is if password is equal to quad 5, and remember we make use of the relational operators, that is the equal to, and we are saying if password is equal to quad 5, it must display number one, pay library fees, return book, borrow book. Otherwise, we make use of the else, printf, deny access, and we return our zero. So this is how we answer such a question using the conditional statements again.